If you've seen a stunning Corvette cross the block at Barrett-Jackson, it's likely come from Jeff Hayes.
Thank you.
Your vehicles really have become the benchmark in terms of the resto mod Corvette.
Yeah, I've had really good success, mainly the 63 to 67 Corvettes. Been doing them for 15 years.
Where did that meticulous attention to detail, where did that come from?
I've always been really, really critical. If I can't get it just exactly the way I feel like it needs to be, and I've been rewarded for it.
Your cars have really become almost, you know, a brand within themselves, the Jeff Hayes Resto Corvette.
I think some of the success there is trying to do what other people are not doing. At first, I did a lot of silver cars, a lot of gray cars, a lot of red interior. Then I went to kind of some black cars, red interior. A few years ago, I decided, okay, I'm going a different direction. I'm going to go with this classy version. I did a real nice silver blue car. Then I got to this car and I thought, well, I'm going to do a green variation, similar but yet different. And I've tried to find things that I could improve on, but not change drastically to the point where I've eliminated the original beauty. And so it kind of created a market for what I've been doing.
It feels very personal, doesn't it, to you?
Yeah. Very good thing to be part of.
Back here in Scottsdale, one of the best Corvette modifiers in the business is Jeff Hayes. And that 1967 Corvette was done by him.
Yeah, beautifully done. It's an actual Corvette body, but it's been reimagined. The wheel openings have been stretched. Look how the hood is closing automatically itself. It covers an LS3 aluminum V8.
Built over an Art Morrison frame with custom shot wheels. And the color is special to this car. It's called Dirty Martini Green over a buttercream leather interior. Stock side pipes, all the great 67 styling cues. The gauges are bespoke to this car with an engine turned finish on the background. The fiberglass, the paint prep, the paint is absolutely immaculate, and so's the price.
Now this one just shot to $500,000. Now we're at $600,000. This right now is the number two sale of the day. Will it stay there?
Well, Jeff Hayes is standing on the block cheering this one on with a big smile. His efforts are being rewarded right here at $650,000.
All right, just shot past $700,000. It's not just the pieces that Jeff uses. Yeah, it's an Art Morrison chassis. It's the way it's put together. It's the art, the craftsmanship that creates this. Just a little bit, but $700,000.
Jeff Hayes.
For that 1967 Corvette custom convertible done by Jeff Hayes, a beautiful resto mod. That is now tied as the number one sale of the day.
You know, most famous artists have to have passed on for a couple hundred years before their artistry is rewarded, and here it is in real time. What a wonderful result.
Thank you very much. It's a dream come true. It really is.
How long did it take to build? It
takes a year to build one from this one car.
Incredible. Great result.